Pops, you are too funny, man. How can you call that a special when I could get grilled cheese and fries separately and only pay $2.99?
That's what's special about it.
Sean, guess what? Daddy got 4 tickets for the Met next week.
Well, guess what? Daddy got ripped off because they're on strike.
No, not the Mets. The Met, the Opera House.
Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I ain't gonna be able to make it that night.
Sean, I haven't even told you what night it is.
Oh, well, what night is it?
It's Friday.
Yeah, Friday. I'm gonna be real busy.
You just don't want to meet my father, do you?
Well, come on, baby. I mean, your father's a doctor and I drive a truck.
Lisa, let me explain something about the fragile male ego. You see, Sean is not as successful as Dr. Saunders and myself. He's a little man in a little doo-doo brown suit, drive around New York in a little truck like a rat in a maze.
But I think he's so cute in his little doo-doo brown suit. I think you're being ridiculous.
That's how I feel.
All right. Well, then I'll tell my father you're working late again.
Thank you.
Mwah. Bye.
Bye. Hey, Pops, quit putting me down in front of Lisa, man. I got my pride, you know.
Yeah. That's why you come to get your free breakfast, Mr. Pride.
I said I had my pride. I didn't say I was stupid.
Benny, give him a 4-egg cheese omelet, home fries, jelly donut, and a root beer.
Huh.
Just because your daddy ate fish heads all his life don't make you Jenny Craig. Marlon, get out here. I'm not paying you all that money sitting back alone, staring at the walls.
Hey, Pop, I wasn't alone and, I wasn't staring at the wall either.
I'll call you later, okay?
Bye. Give me a shake there. Bye-bye.
Well, now that your hands are free, take those fries to that customer over there and put the rest of these signs up before I take you in the back. And I won't be kissing you. You.
All right. Hey, what are you doing?
Quality control, brother.
Quality control. Hey, wait, Mom. Wait, hold up. Don't sit there, then. Are you all right? Does it hurt?
Does it hurt? I don't know. That hurt?
Oh, no. Somebody help me too, please.
Quick. How bad is it?
Oh, it's real bad. The only thing I can see is the handle.
Oh, man. I think we should pull it off.
Yeah, okay. Now, Marlon, you brace yourself. I'll count to three. Now, you hold your breath. One,
hold on,
two.
Hold on. Don't let Esther look. Esther, tell
me. Turn your head. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Ah! Oh, damn!
Is it bad, Pop?
Yes, it's bad. You broke the handle.
Will you hurry up, Marlon? Excuse me. Excuse me. My little brother was in an accident.
Don't sound sorry about him.
But you don't understand. He's in a lot of pain.
Fill out the form and sign at the bottom.
But I'm in a hurry and I gotta go.
So am I. I got 2 bottles of vodka at home with my name on it. But you don't see me running out of here now, do you?
Maybe you should start running and you lose a couple of pounds. She was nice. Damn, Sean. I ain't seen this many sick people since Kathy Lee sang the national anthem.
Just fill out the form, man. We're gonna be here all day.
Yeah.
Say, that looks bad.
Yeah.
You got insurance?
Uh-uh.
Well, that's too bad, because I don't either, and I've been here for 3 days.
3 days?
Yes, and you think I'd get better treatment, too, being an ex-president and all.
What?
Yes, I'm Abraham Lincoln.
He's Abraham. What do you think, we're stupid? Abraham Lincoln has a beard. Stupid.